technically not the morning, but it is the beginning of the day.
Beginning of your day, end of my day.
Oh, what's the matter? Why are you such a cranky pants?
Sorry.
Well, good news is your tour's over. Go home, get some sleep.
That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Go home and sleep for days.
You deserve it. I'm gonna get going, because roll call is about to start.
All right.
See you for brunch.
Okay. Be safe out there.
Oh, I had something for you. You know what? Forget about it. It's,
What is it, Edith?
It's just a couple of things. I made you a list.
Honey, do list.
A what?
Honey, do this. Honey, do that. Honey, do list.
That's a thing? I didn't know that was a thing.
Oh, it's a thing.
Oh, Jamie,
okay, it's fine. No, enough. I need to roll call.
Okay. I pull a quarter ounce out of his back pocket, and the guy says to me that it's thank you, and he goes, "Well, those aren't my pants," and I said, "Well, you're wearing them." And so he insists that they are his roommate's pants. My boss says, well, go over to the apartment, ask the roommate. And so I go pull the guy out of bed at the apartment. So I go, dude, those are your pants? And he looks at me like I'm smoking dust. And he just shakes his head and he gets right back in bed.
That's a good one.
You really cannot make that stuff up. So how about you? How was your morning?
Oh, I got a full 8 hours. I can't remember the last time that happened. And I got in a run.
Honey, that's great.
Oh, God.
Oh, God, what?
Honey.
Yeah?
No, you said honey.
Okay, so?
I forgot to do your honey-do list.
Oh, no, seriously?
I'm sorry.
It's fine.
No, but what?
Well, Freud would say that we never really ever just forget something. It's our subconscious speaking up for us.
You think I forgot to do your honey-do list on purpose?
No, I think that your subconscious forgot to do my list because, well, didn't like being told what to do by a woman.
Whoa. Where in the world is this coming from?
Well, you're the one that called it a honey-do list.